one was a growth rate. Agriculture that grew 8%. With a very small intervention that we got a very good rate. 8% of the growth has been noticed in that case. Just what I wanted to point out here, that irrigation is a very important point for getting the growth in agriculture. Only because of that factor and further government interventions for timely making available of the inputs throughout the country and adoption of the technologies by the farmers, that has led to ever highest production of food grains, 273 million tons. This is the ever highest production which has been estimated for the year 2016-17 as per the third estimates which Government of India has released. And then again pulses, we were importing pulses. Our demand is 24 million tons and this is the first year that without production of 22.4 million tons have been estimated. So we are having a shortfall of only 2 million tons now. So we are confident that in the next crop season, because now crop season is going to start, we are confident that definitely we will achieve the level of 24 million tons. That is a target which has been again fixed for our next crop season. We have already discussed in the crop season workshop. So I have just come back to the point which relates to increasing the income of the farmers, doubling the income of the farmers, increasing the agriculture output and further minimum support price. These were the few interventions which were hard, but this is not enough. Simply increasing the minimum support price is not going to help. If you take example of rice and wheat, here we have minimum support price. Fasal Bima Yojana, another one program, because risk management, that's another point. And on Redon PM, if we go to the excerpts which he has made in one of the speeches, he has mentioned that 7-point strategy is required to be adopted. One is special focus that they should be on irrigation, more crop particularly. So district irrigation plan has been made. And then again, there should be provision for the good seed. That is the second point. The nutrients, that nutrient application should be based on soil testing, soil health card. Till today, 7.25 crore of the soil health cards have been distributed to the farmers. And total target is that by the end of this year, 14 crore soil health cards are required to be distributed and it will be done. And the third point was, there is a need of largest investment on warehouses and cold storage. Because a lot of post-harvest losses are happening. So food saved is food produced.